But oh, beautiful start. Four across the track. Meadow Bright from the outside. Victorious Lou on the rail. Brilliant stays close up along with Lincoln Squaw, and also on a move up on the outside is Keystone Pioneer. Close up is Shot and Fracas moving to the rail in sixth. Off the turn they come. That's Hidden Flower, followed by Exclusive Way, Adorable Countess Away last. They're tightly bunched as they move on the turn to the quarter. Going to the top is Brilliance. Victorious Lou stays close up in second as they wheel the quarter in 29-2. Three-year-old trotters come by the stands, and here goes Meadow Bright up to bid for the lead with Brilliance. Meadow Bright up on the outside. She goes to the front. Brilliance on the rail is second. Victorious Lou, third. Two back. That's Keystone Pioneer in fourth. On a move up is Shot in Fracas from fifth. Sixth on the rail, Lincoln Squaw. Hidden Flower going to the outside to move up from seventh. Then it's Exclusive Way, eighth. Adorable Countess is last. Meadow Bright on the front end. Brilliance second. Length and a half back is Victorious Lou as Keystone Pioneer is going up from fourth. Lincoln Squaw now joined by Shot in Fracas. They go the half and 1-1-1. Down the back stretch. In command is Meadow Bright, but alongside comes Keystone Pioneer to challenge. Those two go head and head. Midway down the back stretch, Victorious Lou rushes up into third. Brilliance on the rail is fourth. Lincoln Squaw's 2-3 back in fifth. Then it's Shot and Fracas sixth. Three wide comes Hidden Flower from seventh, together with Adorable Countess on the rail. Exclusive Way is last. Three quarters in 1:30 and three. That duel on the front end is a dandy. Meadow Bright's got the rail and she's got a head up, and Keystone Pioneer won't give up. She keeps coming on as they come off the turn at the top of the stretch. Now Meadow Bright's trying to shake her off. They turn home. She opens a length, ready to come out from the rail. After is Victorious Lou. They head home. Meadow Bright in front. Victorious Lou trying to chase her down. It's Meadow Bright in the deep stretch.